what color they are actually? They are black with white stripes. You know that because their noses are black. Their stripes actually make them unique, so just like every human has a different fingerprint, every zebra has a unique stripe print. No two are the same. Two babies? Are you talking about the brown colored animals? Those are Bontebok. When the sun reflects off them just right, they look a little bit purple in color.